Minnesota Democrat Ilhan Omar is calling for the release of a senior member of the Muslim Brotherhood who has been imprisoned in Egypt.